can come in many forms. You can use any medium to express yourself. All you need is passion and a vision, and the rest will just flow. Meet Sean the barista. He uses espresso as his canvas and cream as his paint. Let's take a look at how he does it, and then listen to his story.
My name is Sean Dobran, and I'm an avid follower of all things NPR, Star Wars, and a barista at Cafe Benzano. I think the reason why I started learning latte art was because it was about creating this handcrafted beverage that's from scratch and making this design. There is a lot of art that goes into it, I suppose. I think the idea of starting with these two very basic things and creating something that tastes unlike anything you've ever had before and also has this beautiful design on it is really exciting. I would like to work in the coffee industry for the rest of my life, but if I could, I would just work in a coffee shop for the rest of my life. It's an amazing experience every day. I come in and basically hang out and have fun and laugh and tell stories and meet new people and make awesome lattes that put a smile on someone's face. That's the passion. That's what drives me every day. It's a great experience.
So there we go, folks. This is only one artist's story. We just saw Sean's edible masterpieces and also found out about what inspires him. Inspiration can carry you to far destinations. So always ask yourself, what inspires you?